Hello, buddies! My name is Morgan. Welcome to Star Wars Battlefront 2, where Han Solo with his ugly beard. Let's go, I guess. What should we do? Collect information about Pandora.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Haldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
Keep walking.
Imagine me, we go way back. So I'm gonna try to find Pandora. Understood.
It was like huge.
Grand
ocean. No scale. Oh.
Still moving cargo from Black Sun?
Yeah, Pandora is prosperous to say the least. Pirate like you wouldn't believe.
I got access to muscle if you need a connection. Follow me, pull up, but I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, I can't go upstairs. Okay.
Don't you have anything to say? I just poured my heart out.
All the interesting dialogue.
Roddy, good to see you. Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Haldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. Must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your pal Dora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Stop.
Where is he?
Oh, smuggling stuff inside a portal is a good idea. You're gonna get caught.
Oh, it helped me, thank you. I didn't know I could go down the basement. Oh, good. It doesn't help that I can't fucking walk. Or, I can't walk, but can't run. That fucking sucks.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
Big to bear now. A bearded man drinking out this stuff.
Where is that noise with my parents being cool? I hope you forgot about me. Another marathon gold really hit the spot right about now.
I wish I could run faster.
I've been practicing.
my Wookiee speak. Would you like to hear it?
Yeah, here you are.
Han Solo. I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh. You want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Hmm?
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, and hidden arms. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage to the sun.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians.
Oh dear. Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I think.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Soap, I'm a coke.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
So much for staying covered.
I never mind the shoot.
Great.
Get them, Han Solo!
Pretty easy, then you can just one shot.
Do you know stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots? Oh, I'm having such fun!
70% of all blaster shots. No, I did not. 70%. Got it.
The data cube is here. Somewhere.
Nothing here. Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic.
Look out! More of them!
That explains everything! Oh, 77% of all stars. That explains everything! Everything! Thank you! I always wondered why they aim so badly.
Tell if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 100 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
Fire!
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. But what does the Republic need? I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
We need more firepower.
Eyes on target. I lost visual.
Go around the side.
What?
Yeah.
Heavy trooper.
Closing it. Yes.
Don't traitor me. Oh. I thought it was unlucky. Oh, I like this game. Ah, it explains so many things. 77.
Safe and sound.
behind you.
What was that? What was that flying? I love how they fly.
We found them. Hey, you.
Now, where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
I'll find it. Not helping.
You're near really not helping. This better be the right one. Hell yeah.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Solo was unlucky and attacked her. No! Why did you go behind me? Zero backup! Zero backup health, everyone.
Found it. Reinforcements, get down!
Getting down!
Boom! Get that... That pile of junk running, Chewie! Get that pile of junk running, Chewie! I don't have all day! Get it running! Chewie, you better get this running. Legs. Ah, they got reinforcement.
Should get their attention.
Oh god.
That one has heavy weapons.
That is a lot of people. Going in, stop.
Yeah.
No. Ah, boom!
Another shuttle coming in.
Damn, you! Hey, you can go through walls now.
Like,
what?
Today is not my favorite day.
Stormtroopers are flying left and right.
What a wonderful stroke of luck!
Hey. Maybe today's not so bad after all.
Yep, it's definitely bad. Yep. Wait, I became the thing. Idiversio was just about to help me. Okay.
What do I do? Shut up and run, would you, pal? I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
What are you doing?
Another shuttle coming in. Look out!
You're right, Chewie. Today is not my favorite day.
If they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Yeah, let's fly then you falcon. Let's fly this thing.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just leave this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca. focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Yeah, but fuck Moss.
Turtle Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
Don't worry.
I hate this beard.
Get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, girl, whatever you did, it is droid. It's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Bespin! Yay!
We've got searchlights all over the city.
Pask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Civic Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months.
What the fuck is this?
Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station,
What is this? It's like big jellyfish.
Not to mention, Hass could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time.
What is this, jellyfish?
I don't doubt that.
They're huge!
I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice.
Holy shit, this is awesome. There's
the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Holy shit, these are goddamn. Holy shit. Well, I guess it's not too surprising. I mean, they're pretty damn big.
Will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Follow my lead.
Always do.
What is this kind of gun? Yeah, I wanna do that. I mean, I was about to take him down, but I cannot live with that, no. No, sorry, sir, no.
Will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
For the shock.
Let's stun him.
Dressing up as stormtroopers.
Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo's, Del. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah, it's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run.
Hey, what's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
Huh. So they don't like we talking. So they can actually hear us, like...
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
So they could hear us? Let's infiltrate this and hey, what's the shit there? I didn't know if they could hear us. Whoa.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Iden.
No, no, no! We can't let him get away!
Oh.
That Star Destroyer. That must be Hask.
So much for that plan. Run, Del! Get off the platform! Part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Oh, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Oh.
squads haven't found.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You got it.
Slice this.
Sap. It's Rebel Scum, that's what it is. Boom. Boom. I just died. From what, by the way? From what?
Now what?
Pask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do it?
Gonna need ships.
The X-Wings are on the other side of the station.
Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You go.
Yeah! Fucking bitch.
Need a disable.
Headshot. Bow, 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 bow. Headshot. What was that? What was that? What the hell?
Now what?
Pask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
But the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You got it.
Disable them. AT-ST. TIE fighters ahead.
Nice. That's perfect.
How did I live? How am I still alive?
And they're leaving.
Run, 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 run,
run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run. Where's that sniper?
Boom. Boom. I need assistance!
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted!
Shut up. Like I'm not knowing that!
Rocket launcher ahead!
Alright, let's go for that. Yay! We're in the cloud car.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
Love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
Good shot.
One.
You could just try. Oh, yeah.
That's the last one. Too bad Hask slipped through our fingers.
Did it! Holy shit.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
I like you can see the heat. And the lava. And everything. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, share, and if it's ending the video, boom! Goodbye.